Cross-country runners are dismissed at 9:30 today. Good luck, Braves. The Modoc Brew is open again from 7:30 to 8 a.m. For a dollar, you can get coffee, cappuccino, and hot chocolate. Submit any math class photos you might have to Linda Plumley for yearbook. Hey, Modoc High School golfers. Practice starts Monday, March 8th. Be sure to get your physicals and athletic paperwork turned in. Track will begin March 22nd. Be sure to get your physicals and athletic paperwork turned in. Football players, get your football helmets turned in by Friday, March 5th, or pay a $350 fine. Softball players, practice begins on Monday, March 8th. Please make sure that you get your paperwork completed. You will not be able to participate until you are cleared. See Coach Lauren Naga for more info. Old business. Attention juniors. Interested in taking the SAT? Sign up at Tanya's office. The SAT school day test is scheduled for April 13th, but we must have students sign up and paid by March 10th. Fee waivers are available. See Tanya for details. Seniors. Send 2 to 3 good pictures to Sierra Denson for the senior slideshow. Do not just send senior pics. Any good pictures of you and your friends would be great. Go Braves! Brave Student of the Month, Karina Hernandez. Brave Staff of the Month, Ms. DeMoss. Break menu today is French toast, juice, and a milk variety. Lunch menus, PBJ, Fritos, apples, carrots, milk variety, and a chip cookie. Study groups are on Mondays, Tuesdays, and Thursdays from 3:15 to 4 in the library.
Please stand and remove your hats for the Pledge of Allegiance. Ready, begin.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.